All Pittsburgh's new talk radio, 1320 AM, is now the hub for all your favorite talk hosts. Catch Rush Limbaugh, Sean Hannity, Glenn Beck, and Bloom Daddy on the AM dial. Make 1320 your new number one preset. And stay tuned for a special announcement on the future of 104.7 today at 3 o'clock. Today is moving day. Now you can hear Rush, Hannity, Beck, and Bloom Daddy on the AM dial. Pittsburgh's new talk radio, 1320, has adopted your favorite hosts. Stay tuned for a special announcement regarding 104.7 FM coming up today at 3. Today is moving day. Your favorite hosts are moving over to 1320 AM. Coming up at 3 o'clock today, we have a special announcement about the future of 104.7. In the meantime, make 1320 your new AM preset to get your Rush fix in Pittsburgh. Today is moving day. Your favorite hosts are moving over to 1320 AM. Coming up at 3 o'clock today, we have a special announcement about the future of 104.7. In the meantime, make 1320 your new AM preset to get your Rush fix in Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh's new talk radio, 1320 AM, is now the hub for all your favorite talk hosts. Catch Rush Limbaugh, Sean Hannity, Glenn Beck, and Bloom Daddy on the AM dial. Make 1320 your new number one preset. And stay tuned for a special announcement on the future of 104.7 today at 3 o'clock. The future of 104.7 is going to be a big hit. Details at 3 o'clock today. We're feeling very bullish about our big announcement at 3 o'clock. The future of 104.7 FM.
It is the Rush Limbaugh program, the home of the intellectual exercises. That makes us the best gym in the U.S. for intellectual exercises. This is what we do here. Open Line Friday next up in 21 hours. Be here. I will.
Talk Radio 1320, home of the most powerful name in news, Fox News. Pittsburgh's new Talk Radio 1320 AM, WJAS.
It's 76 degrees in Pittsburgh. I'm Kerry Coleman with this news update on Talk Radio 1320 WJAS. The Lower Borough community is grieving today after losing a 16-year-old from their community last night. Noah Cornett collapsed during a high school football practice the first of the year and died. The young man was taking part in a workout designed to acclimate players to hot weather at the time. He was rushed to a hospital where he passed away. An autopsy is expected today. Another teenager is dead under different circumstances. 15-year-old Leroy Powell was shot dead yesterday while walking down an alley in Duquesne. James Morton of the Allegheny County Police tells Channel 11 News that they believe that Powell was targeted.
He was walking down to meet someone, we believe, and whoever the actors were, they were waiting.
Powell was the key witness for the prosecution in a case against another 15-year-old who's charged with shooting a Duquesne woman earlier this year, killing her unborn baby. Police are investigating.
Now catch Rush Limbaugh, Sean Hannity, Glenn Beck, and Bloom Daddy on the AM dial. Make 1320 your new number one preset. And stay tuned for a special announcement on the future of 104.7 today at 3 o'clock.
Recovery benefits everyone. Substance use and mental disorders can be treated. It all starts on day one. Join the Voices for Recovery.
Talk 104.7777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777
been a lot of talk.
Too much talk.
You know, the taste changed.
A little less conversation, a little more action.
You spoke, America. You said you wanted change, and change is here.
Country!
Over the years, country music in Pittsburgh has changed.
And yet your country radio station hasn't.
That's why we're here. Meet Big 104.7.
More Luke.
Play it again. More Jason.
When she says, baby.
More Blake.
I like doing what she likes.
More music during our commercial-free summer. 10,000 songs in a row.
Hey, Pittsburgh.
Go big.
With Big 104.7. Consider this a big old bear hug of music.
Playing 10,000 songs in a row. Commercial-free.
Pittsburgh's new hit country. Big 104.7. A new Big 104.7.
Big names.
Hi, this is Blake Shelton.
Hey, y'all, this is Zach Brown.
It's Luke Bryan.
And one big commercial-free summer party.
10,000 songs in a row.
Pittsburgh's new hit country.
Now that's big.
Go big or go home.
Big.
Big.
104.7.
Speech, screen selected, screen recording, heading.